I mean, as you've probably seen, I had absolutely no chance on the return. I was just actually my, you know, in the middle of second set, I was guessing all the time wrong. So I figured out another idea. I was looking at the shot clock, and if the number was even, I was going left. If the number was odd, I was going right. So that was my tactics for the return.
Very interesting.